think that was a hit, but that was contact. Hey, Jason, make a better effort on those grounders. You can start that pitch right here, okay? Might be low, but you look scared. I don't like calling it just because of how you react. That one pitch, you should have stepped. If you didn't want to hit it, just look at it. Instead of flinching, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It was low, it wasn't near you. Or at least I don't think it was. That's all I'm saying. You seeing the ball good?
I think so.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try standing here.
Hold on, he's not looking, Jason. Don't pitch if he's looking down. You can't. Actually, you can't do that. That's actually a rule. Yeah. Just because you're in the batter has to be ready. All right, here we go.
Oh!
Way to get out. You turned your back nice. You should have wore it for the team, but
I don't know how that didn't hit me, though.
Bruce time! Hey, Melanie.
From your lovely wife. She got this for all of y'all.
Awesome.
Yeah. Okay.
All right, Melanie.
Bye. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. Hold on. How you holding up, Jason?
Good.
That was a good turn in there.
I have no idea how that didn't hit me, though.
It wasn't that close. Right about here. And all you did was turn, right? So if it hit you, it would hit you in the back. But man, you don't have a lot of meat on your bones.
Yeah, I know. It hurts really bad.
Okay, I won't do that again.
You tried to pitch in?
No, I slipped.
You can aim for the outside. I can get my feet out of the way. Probably not. He's only got 20 or 30 pitches. We'll see. Hi. Nice break, Jason, but just try to start it in here, okay?
My dad told me, once you throw a curveball, you want to try to hit their shoulder.
Yeah.
Because you have a better chance of...
That's the one. Jason, you're getting so much curve on that. So, obviously, started in a more. We want it to end up a strike in case the pitch, in case the batter doesn't swing, okay?
Yeah. I was like expecting that to be a strike, then it just like curved. I was like, well.
Beautiful. Whoa. It's a beautiful pitch if he can get it over. Does that feel like a strike?
Absolutely.
It's a ball. But you scared him. It only missed by that much. So, yeah, that ain't going to get it done there. But, man, it's a good pitch. That'd be crazy if somebody swung at that because it's nowhere near. Might be a strike.
I don't know why I'm not swinging. I just like swing at everything. Hope for the best.
You want to swing at everything?
I'll try it out.
No. You still be always be picky. All that well, right? I don't think he's swung and missed yet. That's good. Oh. Beauty! So Jason, did you start that at his hands, maybe?
I tried to.
Look, head rush. That's a beauty, but that's the first time you actually threw a good one. That's the one. Yeah, he flinches. That's your out pitch. How's the arm holding up, Jason? Oh! Man, how much is that breaking?
That's a lot. I'm like, expecting it to be like an absolute ball, and I just like pull the curve down.
Hold on. Let's do 10 pitches off the stretch, Jason. A little further over, okay? Gonna be another pitch out. A little more here, okay?
So it's actually just let it go.
Let it go.
That looks like a strike to me.
So Jason, you want to get this ball on his throwing side so he can catch it over. Middle of the chest or to the side?
Middle. that last one looked like a strike.
Yeah. Oh, perfect. Perfect. Nice and high is nice. Okay, go off the stretch.
I'm consistently hitting the end of the bat.
Right. So, keep trying.